the way I feel.
What is that? That's so good.
Got chills. And I get you right.
Respect the string.
Hold up now. I woke up Chris Breezy.
Is your vibe good? Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with my best friend, my sister, Erin. Today I'm going to be doing a drive with us for the summertime. I feel like people,
either like them or you don't, I feel like.
Yeah, some people get like really aggressive in the comments saying they're kind of pointless, which I agree. There's so many more beneficial things that I can be making videos about, but this is our last day seeing each other this summer. We've been together for like the whole month of June and May, and starting today, we're actually in Ohio. We're gonna be flying to different areas, and I'm not gonna see her till like the end of July. I really wanted to film with her because she always is filming for me and like kind of in some of them, but I wanted to drive with me with her. Plus, we have my grandma's sick car, and I like the black interior.
Thanks, Nana.
I hope you guys enjoy this. If you don't like these, you can click on out. They're just fun. These are things I do with my friends. And if you want to see some good summer throwback, also current songs, then I have a playlist and it'll be down below. And that's what we're gonna be listening to today. Let's, even though we already started the video, let's just like, buckle up. Let's get started. I hope you guys enjoy. She's also driving because I want to be able to jam out.
Nervous to sing. Is that like too loud?
Everything's gonna be alright. If it's meant to be, it'll be. Couple guys that didn't treat me right. I ain't gonna lie, ain't gonna lie. Hold up now, don't you know you're beautiful? Always in my phone, 213-267-9932. Girl, you know. Friends are at five in the back of my car. Lay their bodies.
And it turned into a freeway. I'm feeling a little nauseated all of a sudden.
Same, I need to eat.
Oh. Kiss went a little like this. My first kiss went a little like
this. Oh my God, I hate myself.
Just no more books. I got a kiss under the bleachers open and I get you out.
So we made it to Panera.
Yeah.
Is your vibe good?
My vibe's good now. My vibe's good now.
I'm bringing you guys in, but the contraption I have set up right now.
It's taped.
Basically, we went into Panera and the line was literally 20 people deep.
It was out the door.
We're not gonna do that, but we saw there was a Starbucks drive-thru right next to here. So we're gonna go there instead. So the other day at the airport, I do take that back. I did have Starbucks the other day at the airport, but I got the new dragon fruit mango.
Oh, how was that?
It was kind of bad, but what I'm thinking of doing is I want to ask for coconut milk with it and make it like the pink drink. I'm getting kind of nervous to do this.
Do a venti purple drink. Anything else?
So can I do the venti dragon fruit mango refresher, but can I add coconut milk to that?
Unfortunately, we're all out of the dragon fruit.
Okay, I'll just do the pink drink then.
We're out of strawberry too. So I can create a delicious drink for you.
Okay. Yeah.
Create a delicious
tea. I like that.
Please.
And it's gonna have coconut milk in it too. So
yeah, there you go. That's perfect.
Win.
All right.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That makes me delicious.
That makes me so nervous.
So everything about you is so.
Wait, I'm so excited.
Wait, take a sip, okay. Let me see.
Can I give me this? What is that? That's so good.
It's all on the sticker.
I can't wait to read it. Thank you so much. Strawberry Fusion No Passion Tango Venti Ombre Pink Drink. I respect this drink.
This is awful.
Take a picture of it. Yeah, wait, I gotta put it to my Instagram story. I'd be nervous to make a random drink for someone. Do you like it?
I think it's actually really good. It's like refreshing. Something different.
Yeah, that's really good.
Really good. I like that.
We are putting this on the Instagram story.
I woke up Chris Breezy. Oh my god, I'm the man. I'm so fly and I can dance. There's tattoos on my neck. Brown's body. It's Freaky Friday. I'm in Chris Brown's body.
Let me in.
I don't know who that is. I'm Kendall Jenner.
Yeah, so basically half that song I'm gonna need to crop up.
The way I feel, I'm standing still.
Shout out to Ella, this was our song for the longest time.
Why am I always hit on by the boys I never liked? You had me at hello, then you opened up your mouth. And that is when it started going south. Oh, think you could use a minute. Take a hint, take a hint. You do, don't know him, don't want to. I wish that I still knew the old him, the old you.
Take a second, I'm having an intestinal attack. We are now heading back to my grandma's. We gotta catch a flight tonight. That is going to be it for this video. My battery is flashing. I think we got like an hour's worth of footage there for me to go through. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I had fun making this with my sister. Thanks, Nana, for the car. Thanks for being in this. I will have all of her socials down below as well as mine. Make sure you give us a thumbs up. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you around in my next video.
Bye, guys.